Hi, I'm John Peters with Tiger Corporation, and today I'm excited to introduce the 50-inch swivel head to the marketplace. Tiger Corporation has had the 60-inch swivel head out for several years, and we've had excellent success in the marketplace. And today, this is the first 50-inch swivel head that we've produced. Let's take a closer look at the linkages and how we're able to tuck this head up close to the tractor while mowing. Let's take a closer look at the components that allow this head to swivel. You have the linkages, which are attached to the hydraulic cylinder, so when the rod of the cylinder is extended or retracted, it'll change the angle of the head. We've also added some additional supports on the right-hand side of the head. One of the main advantages of the 50-inch swivel head is the ability to tuck the cutting head close to the tractor when mowing. So for example, when you're mowing in a state park or by a running trail where you have very narrow widths to bring the tractor and mower through, this will allow you to do so. With only 26 inches between the rear right-hand tire and the cutting head itself.
Notice as the rotary head turns to the rear and to the front, we are able to swivel this head for a total of 147 degrees. Let's take a look at how this 50-inch rotary head pivots from the front view of the tractor.
Another advantage of the 50-inch swivel head is a narrow transport width. From the left-hand side of the rear tire out to the edge of the cutting head on the right-hand side, it's 109 inches. Now, with this unit we have here, this is a 6105E tractor. So depending upon what type of tractor you mount our booms on, there will be variations in transport width.
Notice the ease of stowing this boom mower into the brand new design stow for this 50-inch swivel rotary head.
Again, this is John Peters with Tiger Corporation. We're excited to introduce the 50-inch swivel head to the marketplace. We think you'll find the same advantages we do and the value we're bringing our customers. Have a great day and thanks for your business.